been waiting for, and I'm sure what you've been waiting for, too, because this truly is what sends chills up and down your spine. The trapeze acts. And there they are up there, the flyers themselves. The trapeze artists, considered by many to be the royalty of the circus world. The greatest of all, the flying Gayonas. Catcher, Father Victor, his daughter Sheila, sons Tito and Armando. And there's 10-year-old Ricardo, impatiently going to school in Florida, waiting to be old enough to join the act. Signals the start of each trick because he must adjust the length of his swing each time to suit the particular one. No one-hand catches. That could be fatal as the flyer would go hurling over the nets to the side.
Now, the most difficult feat for any trapeze artist in the world. Tito will attempt a triple somersault. Tito, do the mid-air pass. Watch this fantastic feat for a finish. Hundreds and hundreds of years, but that doesn't necessarily mean it's old-fashioned.
One of the most impressive things to me was the absolute interest everyone in the show has for everyone else and their acts. Whenever they're not practicing, they're watching someone else. Age means nothing to circus people, and the old teach the new. A father helps a young son so that when he no longer can make the jumps, that son will take over the center ring and carry on the proud tradition. The regal lady...